And today we're going to depot these Sunnies lipsticks into a view set. I'm going to use this bendable spatula to make my life a little bit easier. First, I'm going to disinfect the view set. Next, I'm just positioning the lipstick colors where I want them to go in the palette. Cutting the lipstick right off of the bullet and pressing it into the well. Don't forget to go back into the lipstick because there's a lot more lipstick in the bullet. I'm just gonna repeat the steps until I finish all the lipsticks. This process did take me quite a bit of time, but it's so worth it. As a professional makeup artist, it just saves a lot of room. You can see all the colors in one palette, and you'll finish feeling super organized and just ready to take on the next client. The finished palette, I just used the stickers in the back of the bullets for labeling.